Olive, we need to move. She's gone. Oh my god, she's gone. Olive, come on. Those were your fucking people. Hey, you're my people. Which way? Come on. Where is everyone? No guards?
They don't use this corner of the island. Look, Lev's boat. We have to catch up to him.
Do you know where he's going?
To our house. That's where our mom will be.
How far is it?
Across the island?
Shit. What about your people?
We'll take back trails. They won't see us. Are you sure the wolves are attacking tonight?
Yeah, that's what my friend told me. They'll use this storm as a cover for the attack. Unless Isaac changes his mind.
Your leader, Isaac. What does he want?
An end to the fighting.
But at what cost?
At this point, any cost.
Up here.
Are you good climbing that?
It's the fastest way.
Abby!
Grabbing supplies. Just in case.
You know them?
I've seen them around.
I'm sorry about your friends.
It is what it is.
Abby, why are you helping us?
Lev asked me the same thing. I guess we don't deserve this, but also, I needed to. I had to. Whoa. Is that your village?
No, that's Haven. Ours is further inland. Don't linger. They might see you.
What is that?
It's our warning signal. Your people are here. The whole island is on alert now. We need to hurry.
God damn it, Isaac.
We'll cut through the logging camp.
Follow me. How many people live here?
Around 1,000.
How many soldiers?
Half of us are trained in combat. What are the other half gonna do when my people get here? Some will hide, most will fight. Where is everyone? Off fighting. May her light guide us through the storm. When you're lost in the darkness, look for the light. What's that? Something my dad used to say.
You need to climb up there.
Through this.
The gate'll be locked. The lumber mill. The big building on the right with the torches.
That gets us out of here?
Yeah. We can cut through it.
Perfect. Come on.
Close the gate! Seal off the camp!
For the sake of your kin and your land, you will your time. Hey, Abby, to the right.
think that's it. Yeah. You all right?
Just a little winded.
This way! Follow me!
Holy shit.
May she protect us.
Isaac, what are you doing?
This is a gift. They're on our territory now. Let's show them what they deserve. Through her love, we will survive this.
That was close.
Where to now?
We'll cut through the lodge up ahead.
Yara, back in the logging camp. Where were they taking the kids?
We have shelters everywhere. If things get really bad, we'll take them off the island.
Good.
We need to stay my coat. Our village is just on the other side of the farmlands.
Great. Where are we going?
See that toll tower?
A space needle.
What?
Yeah, I see it.
Head towards it.
Jumping at shadows. The wolves couldn't have made it this far.
And what if you're wrong?
Then she should.
Pay for this, Yara!
here. Come on.
How's the arm? Hurts.
This way. This is the one.
Try to make her understand. She just kept yelling. She started chasing me. Trying to make her stop. It's just pushing her off of me. She hit the table.
Listen. You were defending yourself. You did nothing wrong.
I never should have.
It's okay. I'm glad we found you. Let's go.
What's happening? Wolves?
All over the island. We'll be okay. She protects us.
Shouldn't we head back for our boat?
No. I hear fighting back there.
I hear fighting everywhere.
There are lots of boats in Haven.
That's what I was thinking. We can cut through Old Town, avoid the main roads.
How far's Haven?
Not close, but it's our best chance. Just keep following us.
Lead the way.
Yara. Mom believed with all her heart.
I know.
Then, why would this happen to her?
Our faith doesn't make us immortal. Loss is around every corner. But our faith guides us to find the strength to rise above that loss.
She guides us. That's down the street.
Get inside, quickly.
Under the door, quickly. We're leaving so many people behind.
We can't help them.
I know.
Stay close to me.
Okay.
Oh, God.
We need to get off the street.
Lev. Abby. This way.
Over by the old lady, okay. The little boy's in here.
from these guys?
Yeah. We're going a different way.
The alley across the street.
Go. Fall under the truck.
Abby, we need your help. Come on. Are the wolves still nearby?
I don't know. Just keep going.
Yara. This way.
Got one!
I need you to hear me out.
What's that behind you?
He saved my life.
Move out of the way. We'll deal with you back home.
He's not one of them, please.
Abby, move.
God damn it, he's just a kid!
You have 3 seconds to get away from that scar. One.
You really gonna shoot me?
Two.
I'm not fucking moving. We need to move.
She's gone. Oh my god, she's gone. Come on. Those were your fucking people.
You're my people. Listen to me. We're gonna have to fight to get out of this, okay? And then I need you to show us to those boats. We don't let anybody stop us. Yeah? Grab what you can.
I have everything I need.
Abby! You still with me? Cover me.
Yeah.
I got it. Go.
Abby, you killed those wolves.
It doesn't matter. You're getting off this island. Which way?
There's a radio station up ahead. We're gonna cut through.
How far is this Haven place from here?
Still got a ways to go.
Lev, get the ladder for me.
In here.
Is that Haven?
Yeah. What's left of it?
Lev, where are the boats?
On the docks. Past the fires.
Then we better get down there before they're all gone. Right?
Yes.
We're not dying on this island.
I know.
Let's get down there.